Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to make a modern starter house. It looks moderately good and it is very simple, and it is one of the simplest forms of a modern house that you can make in Minecraft. Of course, the stuff that you just saw right now wasn't including the interior, and so let's just build this house. So, to begin with the house, place two blocks adjacent to each other with a one block gap between them. Build them up pillars four blocks high and fill in the two gaps between them. Once you do that, extend it five blocks. And then just fill it up. Once you do that, take your white concrete and place one at the corners. So, extend it up three blocks high and extend it horizontally for two blocks. So that's one and that's two. Once you do that, fill it up and then go over to the other side. And then do the same thing, but extend it three blocks this time. So it should be a cube in shape. Now, once you did that, the basic structure of the house is complete. So as you can see, it was pretty simple. And after you do that, get inside the flooring and remove it all and replace it with some birch planks, like so. Once you replace it with birch planks, place your birch door like so, so that it fits snugly inside the house. Once you do that, take some glass panes or any panes that you like and place a window right there. Take out two blocks in the middle and place one right there. I like to overdo the windows a bit. I like a lot of windows, but if you don't, you can just put some less windows in there. And also a strip right there. Once you do that, how about another one? This is the last window that you will need. So, after you place in the window, your house is complete. That's it. Now all you need to do is do the interior. You can do your own interior, but this is how I like to do it. So all you need to do is take your slab and place one on the left corner and place down your bed. Then take your fence and make a little coffee table, kinda, the table which is usually at the side of your bed, with your alarm clock or whatever you use. You need to use a pressure plate. That's when the table would actually look realistic. After that, for the kitchen, just place two trap doors like so, and then use a spruce door. A spruce door actually looks very good. So yeah, just take the spruce door and fit it snugly in. Okay, once you do that, you have a kitchen. Now you can place two chests right here. Dig a 2x2 hole one block deep, then take some chests and just place two double chests on top of each other. Then take your stairs and place two of them like that. Okay, once you have done that, you can take a flower pot of your choice, place it right there. I really like how birch sapling looks, so I just placed a sapling in there. You can use any flower or sapling that you want. After you do that, take the smoker and place it right in there with a detector rail to make it look like an oven. So, yeah, it's a little tip. It's very famous nowadays, but you can just make it look like a little oven. Once you do that, for the lighting inside the house, place two strips of glowstones right there and cover it up with a carpet that actually matches your bed. So if your bed is blue in color, just put down blue carpet. And there you go. The interior of the house is complete. As you can see, it was pretty simple and very easy to make. So yeah, try this out yourself. It's actually pretty good. This is one of the simplest houses that you can make in Minecraft. So, and it actually looks good. More videos will be coming, so let's take a cinematic. So yeah, you have seen around the house. Hope you liked the house, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. More tutorials will be coming in the future, so always stay tuned for that. And like and subscribe if you liked the video. Please like it, and please comment down below what you think and how I can improve my building skills or whatever. And as always, stay tuned for more quality content.